described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
AMBROSE Video Publishing Incorporated presents Pipestone National Monument.
Pipestone National Monument is perhaps the most important spot on the Great Plains for Native American people. It contains the source rock from which the sacred peace pipes were and still are carved. After the Indian Wars ended in 1890, an unknowing and uncaring public exploited the Pipestone quarries until a monument designation returned them to America's native peoples.
On a map north of Omaha, an arrow pointing to a red mark is titled Pipestone. Title: Pipestone National Monument, Virtual Tour.
In the far southwestern corner of Minnesota is Pipestone National Monument. Surrounded by picture postcard farms of the nation's heartland, Pipestone is a 1.5 billion year old geologic island of Sioux quartzite.
River rapids pass rocks.
Designated a monument in 1937 by President Franklin Delano Roosevelt, the park preserves the most dramatic example of the ancient sands that would become the hard red quartzite.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.